once the vine breaks its dormancy, it goes into a period of rapid shoot growth. So it's growing as much as it possibly can before it hits the flowering phase. We started flowering close to the end of May, and still about the same period of time. It was about a 2-week window where we see the first blossoms to fruit set. Every flower part has the potential to turn into a berry. And so what's nice about grapevines is because you have so many flowers in one very small area, the rate of fertilization, of pollination, is very high. We don't necessarily need bees. We don't necessarily need any other insects to assist with pollination because you've got all of these flower parts in such close proximity. Once it hits flowering, now it's got to support those shoots, those leaves. It's still got to grow a little bit more, and it's got to support X pounds of fruit per vine. After flowering happens, after all of the little individual berries that are going to be pollinated are pollinated, they start sizing almost immediately. They quickly move through sizing, and what's happening there is we go through a period of cell division, and then that happens for about a month, month and a half, and then we go through a period of cell expansion. Because this year has been so cool, we're fairly even as far as heat units or hours of warm temperature, basically. So in the two Appalachians, in Alexander Valley and in the Russian River Valley. Generally speaking, we don't see Cabernet blooming at the same time that we see Chardonnay blooming in the Russian River Valley. Flowering happened a little bit quicker in the reds, which is nice, because what that will ensure, or help to ensure, is that we will have nice uniform sizing and then nice uniform ripening. You know what's a little interesting tidbit on the flowering is they do smell. And the different varieties have different scents to them. My personal favorite actually is Chardonnay. It isn't Cabernet as much as I am a Cab gal, but the Chardonnay, the Merlot, the Petit Verdot, the Cabernet, they all have very distinct different odors, smells to them when they're flowering. Very, very light, very delicate smells.